Hi guys, welcome to Let's Learn and Entertain channel. So today we are going to see some interesting topic. The topic is very useful. This will explain how to chat with other language person, friends or colleague or a girlfriend, whatever may be. So if you want to chat with other language person, this method will be very useful for you. So no need to learn their language to chat with them. So we have provision to chat with the other language person to translate the language and all. So that only I'm going to explain how we are going to do that. So suppose if both a person having some unique language to communicate between them, then it will be okay. But if there is no unique language between common language between between both the person, and then it is difficult to chat with that person. So that is a problem. So this video will helpful for those people who is having the language barrier. So you can communicate with any country people with this method. Let me enter into the method how to do that. So it is nothing, you have to just enter into the Google Play Store and you can type Google Translate, and you can install the Google Translate. Most of them know about Google Translate, what is the use of that. So this is particularly to translate the language from one language to translate the words or sentence from one language to another language easily. So most of them use that, but it is having some hidden feature that will be more useful for chatting, while doing chatting. So those hidden feature only we are going to see now. So once you open that Google Translate, it will ask some, it will prompt something, you leave that. And before doing the chatting, you have to do this settings. Go to that left top corner menu and go to settings, and you have to click tap to translate, and you have to enable the option when on tap to translate run in the background. You have to enable that and turn on that, and you have to allow permission for that. So now the Google Translate will run on the background. Come back, you can let you know. So you can see some flying icon of Google Translate, and in the notification bar you can see tap to translate is on. Okay. So let's go into the chat. Suppose my friend is belongs to some other language. So he is texting to me in Tamil. Suppose he is typing like eppadi so he is typing like eppadi irukra, and he is sending to me. So I don't know which language it is. So what you have to do, Google have the provision to detect the language also. So just click on that and copy, and you can click that Google, then it will automatically detect the language as Tamil, and the meaning it is showing in English, how are you. So it means it is how are you. You can change the language to Telugu or which language you are familiar to convert, familiar to understand, you can change that. Suppose you want to reply to that person, you can click new translate, and you have to what you have to tell, you can type that in English. I am fine. So you can copy that and just paste it here and send that. So it is in their language, they can able to understand, and they can reply for that next message also. So you They are asking like inga inga irukra. So they are sending like enga irukra, they are sending to me. So you know what is the language of your friend. So you can after getting to know, you can select the language of them. So it's Tamil, you can select Tamil, and you can select the message if you want to know. Copy that, then open. So where is so is asking where I am. So you can translate and I am in Chennai. So it will convert and copy that and paste it here. So the reply will be go like this. So both can easily use this method to chat between them. So it will be so useful if you enable the Google Translate in the background. Suppose if you want to know any chat, if you want to translate, you can easily translate that, and you can also want to translate any wordings in the website or application, whatever. If you want to just copy that sentence, then if you click that icon, it will translate and it will show the message in your language, in your familiar language. So this is a simple step. You can easily communicate with your friend with their own language. So you can also know their language easily while chatting with them. So you can also easily learn whatever language you want to familiar. So I think you can understand how we have to do that. If you have any doubt in that, you can keep your queries in the comments. I'll try to resolve that. And you can please subscribe for the channel and click the bell icon. I'll post a lot of tips and tricks in videos in this channel, and you'll get lot of technical tutorials also you'll get in this channel. So utilize those. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you guys.